The Biden administration lauded the Pentagon for shooting down an alleged Chinese spy balloon off the U.S. Atlantic coast on Saturday. But China has reacted pretty strongly, saying it's strongly dissatisfied at the move and said it may take necessary responses, quote unquote. This is the latest flashpoint in tensions between Washington and Beijing. The craft spent several days flying over North America before it was targeted off the coast of the southeastern state of South Carolina with a missile. But China's Ministry of Foreign Affairs blasted the U.S. action in a statement Sunday morning, saying shooting down of the civilian aircraft was clearly overreacting and seriously violating international practice, quote unquote.